Okay, guys, welcome to my channel. Today we're going to be watching me take the EBR up on Tundra. Gosh, I can't remember the name of the game for a second, or that map for a second there, jeez. But anyways, I'm going to take that up here. Focus on this match here on the Yudas, actually. His name is Baka. He actually spawned just over. Actually, where did he spawn? I have no idea. Am I blind? But anyways, he's in the Yudas. Like, yeah, there he is. He's literally right in front of me. I am blind. Anyways, here I go up to the hill, like usual, in an EBR. You know, nothing new there. Pretty typical play. I loaded HE here because I see that they have an EBR 105 and a Lynx and a third light of T49, so I should be able to pen them with HE. I hope. I did not. Either way, my second shell was APCR, so may as well swap out of that. If you watch that replay one more time, let's watch where I actually hit him. I think I hit his wheel, but I really thought I was aiming high enough above it there. I guess I must have nicked his wheel. Whatever. Here comes Baka. Baka's gonna help me. Make sure this EBR doesn't pressure me too much. I mean, their EBR is a bit reckless, just going straight up the hill with no support. I don't see the other two lights yet. I do see a 430U behind him. So, got that one in. And then Baka goes up the hill there. And how much... Why? Okay, first of all, how stupid are you to go up the hill this late in the game? This freaking late in the game. After the EBR 105 spotted. So, he's going to spot you going up the hill. Look at this. Now there's 430U and 277 waiting for you. They both pin you with HE. Like, you just took well over 1,000 damage for that. Are you happy? And look at this. Then look at his next play. Watch this. He's got 279 HP. And the Yudas fires HE at him. Why did he... He had 270 HP. Yudas knows that he's going up there with two APCR rounds loaded. Because he knows that that EBR is a two shot for him. With APCR. Even if he min rolls both times, he's still going to get it. Like, and then he fires HE for some stupid reason, but these two just fire. So here I go up the hill. And then the 430U, the 277 fired. I thought the 430U just fired. I did see the 277, but I guess the 430U didn't fire. I messed up. I also could have just shot his track wheel there, but we got him. I have the HP to spare anyways. I knew there was some other guns trained on me, so it was worth the risk. It played out anyways. Here we go. Almost loaded. Actually, I think that's a glitch. I am. Why not? Yeah, I am. Time to farm some damage from the top of the hill. Is this smoke going across a bridge for some reason? That's weird. Anyways, you better die for that. There, he's dead. Let's go to kill him. Attaboy. There's a Barrasque down there I'm looking at, and a Karn I may have a shot at. A Froth over there to my right. There's a few angles here. I gotta make sure that they can't hit me either. I don't know why, but in this game, everyone really likes to shoot EBRs. I do on certain maps, but on this map, I don't know, people seem to shoot them no matter what map it is. But look, every kill. Auto aim for the win, guys. Yay. Why even look at your target? Switch to some APCR, save some credits. There's a pat in there. Oh, look, I found the one shot. I was going to turn around until I realized he was a one shot, and then I get the kill. Woo! Underneath that prot, let the patent take the hit from the prot, because I'm a pussy, and I would also like to turn around because I go 20 faster turning around, or 25 or whatever it is. Anyways, patent, which way are you going, left or right? You're going left. Cool, I'll go right. But white enough so he can't proxy me, wait for him to turn to look at the patent. There, I have his full side now. Easy peasy. His pen, I could have hit a rear track wheel, but I would have got another 200 tracking damage there, but I get the kill anyways. Easy. Nice thing about the EBRs is it actually has like not bad gun depression. So now my next choice is, do I chase that T49? No, he's running into a bunch of enemies. Do I chase the Lynx? No, there's a 704 behind him that, and if each of them get a shot into me, I'm dead. Like 750 from the 704, 240 from the Lynx, I'm dead. Get really lucky. So what I might as well do is if there's an ice totally open, then I can just farm. Easy. Now I gotta wait for my long ass reload. My lovely, like, what is it? 2200 DPM on this thing? I don't know. Just a nice farm, because 7 horse more important to die. So I may as well go for him. Link's the one shot. There's the Udez, the one shot Udez going after him still. Can't believe this guy's still alive. So, I'll show you the battle stats in just a second here. Now, let me just close the game real quick and then reopen it. And I'll show you the... Oh, I can't because I closed the game. But... Oh. Anyways, you got 6k damage. Most of which, I can assure you, is from the end just clean up. And then I will show you, however, what this guy messaged me after. And we're going to see his real name, too. Because he definitely had a name change for on there. I just can't get over it. Like, why would you fire HE at a 270 HP EVR when you're in a Udez? Your mineral will kill that. Like, why? Oh, too late, I already hit the 3 button. Oh no, lose 0.2 seconds and hit the 1 button again? Or 2 button, whatever you have set it up as. Like, oh my gosh. Here we go. Show you. So his name was actually Chuckyclaw. This is what he said. That's why Hill is important. Question mark. Oh, he's the guy from that last match. You were the guy shooting HE at a one-shot EVR. And he's like, you bailed on Hill, so I had to take it alone. Thus, I got the glory and the damage. I don't. Were you guys watching? Because pretty sure I was on the hill as much as he was there. Except I wasn't stupid and YOLOing up the hill and losing 1,300 HP from it. Because that would be stupid, because they have 3 lights, 1 light with spotter rushing up, but it's a wheel tank, so he's going to be ahead of the rest, and there's lots of other tanks that are likely coming up too. Most people always rush the hill. So why would I in an EBR just rush hill with no support? No, that would be stupid. And what he did was stupid. It's really lucky that that 277 did not kill him. Like, that 277 should have killed him that was sitting and staring up at him. But the 277 doesn't know how to aim for cupolas, or maybe he just wasn't shooting heat, because his, I don't think his AP can overmatch that angle of the Udez, but the heat can. Either way, he is very lucky that happened, and that worked out for him that game. 9 times out of 10, that won't work out for you. Anyways, thanks for watching the video, guys. Leave comments, and tell me what you think.